back after 3-4 games. I had to go to calm down. So I position
yourself.
I judge my season after the AFCON. And I think after the AFCON,
you seen the way you are.
It's not bad. I think globally it's not bad. Now it's now time for me to concentrate for the national team, and after go for preparation and start a new season, we will be totally different.
Finally, final day, when you guys played, your brother scored 6 minutes as usual. When you realize that you guys are made up.
I'm very happy. I think you brothers have done a lot of time history. We pray to God and thank Him for what He did for us. We are very grateful. We hope that we can continue doing things that will raise the mission of Ghana, of our families. And, you know, like we always say, the flag of Ghana is very important. So anything we do, when they say you have done something or Jordan or so we always want the Ghanaians to take the world. So we're happy that we managed to do that, and we've been written in the books for